As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, brothers, let's go down, come on down. Oh, brothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, fathers, let's go down, come on down. Oh, fathers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, mothers, let's go down, come on down. Oh, mothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sinners, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sinners, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way.
Please join me in the call to worship. I will give thanks to the Lord with my whole heart. I will recount all of your wonderful deeds. I will be glad and exult in you. I will sing to your name, O Most High. You may be seated.
Good morning, everyone. We're gonna do an energizer, but first we're gonna teach you guys the moves. So you'll get up in a second. So first you're gonna shake your hands down and then shake your hands up, and you'll do that about 8 times. And then when it goes to the chorus, you're gonna do the Pee Wee Herman, and you're gonna dip, and then you're gonna do that 4 times. And then after that, you'll go, I know one thing, that I love you. And you'll go, I love you, I love you. And then you'll say, I love all y'all. And then after that, you're gonna come to your neighbors, and you're gonna go to one side, and then go to the other. Okay? And then after that, you're gonna do like a twist, shimmy kind of thing. And then you're gonna repeat the chorus again, and it just repeats over and over again. So come on and join us.
This one goes out to you and yours. Worldwide.
I say, hey, I'll be gone today, but I'll be back on the round away. Seems like everywhere I go, the more I see, the less I know. But I know one thing, that I love you. I seen a lot of pain, but I don't wanna write a love song for the world. I just wanna write a song about a boy and a girl. Junkies on the corner always calling my name, and the kids on the corner playing ghetto games. When I saw you getting down, girl, I hope it was you. And when I look into your eyes, I knew it was true. I said, hey, I'll be gone today, but I'll be back on around the way. It seems like everywhere I go, the more I see, the less I know. But I know one thing, that I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. Now I'm not a highly metaphysical man, but I know when the stars are aligned, you can.
Okay.
Bump into a person in the middle of the road, look into the eyes and you suddenly know. Rocking in the dance hall, moving with you, dancing in and out in the middle of June. My mama told me don't lose you, 'cause the best luck I had was you. I said, hey, but I'll be back from around the way. It seems like everywhere I go, the more I see, the less I know. But I know one thing, that I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you.
Oh, yeah.
And I said,
please join me for the prayer of invocation. To you, O God, we lift up our souls. To you we offer our praise and prayer, our worship and thanksgiving, and even our lives. Make your ways known to us. Show us the path which we should walk. Lead us in your truth and teach us. For you alone are the God who saves, the God in whom we trust, and the one whom we wait. Let us remember in prayer this week the following: Kay and Mac McDaniel, Iris Wierick, Cassandra and Margaret Lely Carrillo, Virginia Edwards, and Nancy Moore. Here's my heart, Lord. Amen. Please join me in saying the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Thy is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
All too often, we tell God we will do better and be better, and then we just go on living the same way we always have. Let this be the moment when we tell our God of our failures and faithlessness, so we can go forth to work in that kingdom of grace and hope. Please join me as we pray together the prayer of confession that is printed in your bulletins. We would want to be fountains of hope for others, God of glory, but people find only hardened hearts. We would like to be transformed people, but our stubborn pride prevents us from bending a knee to you. We long to stand with those who are in need, but our selfishness keeps our backs rigid with judgment. Forgive us, God of our hearts. Humble us, that we might be true servants to the broken and lost. Split open our frozen hearts, that compassion might flow freely to those who are hurting. Fill our minds with the presence of your Spirit, that we might learn how to follow Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, into that kingdom of grace and hope. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. This is the good news. In Christ, God's plan for salvation was accomplished. You are forgiven. You are made new. Since God has forgiven us in Christ, let us forgive one another. The peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Greet one another in the peace of Christ.
Immediately, Jesus made the disciples get into the boat and go ahead of him to the other side while he sent the crowds away. After he had sent the crowds away, he went up on the mountain by himself to pray. And when it was evening, he was there alone. But the boat was already a long distance from the land, battered by the waves, for the wind was contrary. And in the fourth watch of the night, he came to them, walking on the sea. When the disciples saw him walking on the sea, they were terrified and said,
"It is a ghost."
And they cried out in fear. But immediately Jesus spoke to them, saying,
"Take courage, it is I. Do not be afraid."
"Lord, if it is you, command me to come to you on the water."
"Come."
And Peter got out of the boat and walked on the water and came toward Jesus. But seeking the wind, he became frightened. And beginning to sink, he cried out,
"Lord, save me."
Immediately, Jesus stretched out his hand and took hold of him and said to him,
"You have little faith. Why did you doubt?"
When they got into the boat, the wind stopped, and those who were in the boat worshipped him, saying,
"You are certainly God's son."
The first scripture reading is John 14:27. In this chapter, Jesus is comforting his disciples who were full of sorrow because he was leaving them. Hear these words. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your heart be troubled and do not be afraid.
Good morning.
My name is Alex, and I am a freshman this fall at Goddard High School. This summer, I was lucky I got to attend the Westminster Woods High School retreat. I've been to camp before, but this was the first time I stayed for over an entire week. I really love going to Westminster Woods because there are a lot of fun activities they had planned for us. They also had really cool counselors there to guide us through the week and to come to if we had any questions. My favorite activity this year was the massive game of Capture the Flag we played that had the whole camp involved. I also got to try archery for the first time, which was pretty cool. They even have a kindergarten there where you could play with the cats and kittens that lived at the camp. And they also allowed the campers to adopt a kitten and take it home if they wanted to. Every night we had a worship service, and those were always fun because every day they would come up with a crazy way to enter the chapel, like going under the counselor's arms or making us walk through a crazy wave. The worship services we had would have songs and prayers, and then there was story time. The worship leader would tell us stories and then give us the moral of it. This year's moral was about running your race with perseverance. Everyone has a different race to run in life, and they told us that no matter what happens along the way, never stop running, because God is waiting for you at the finish line with open arms. Our memory verse for the week was John 14:27, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled and do not be afraid." I really like this because I felt like I did find that peace at Westminster Woods. I don't know how to explain it other than the whole experience just changes you. It's the peace God gives you to persevere and to keep going, and I'm so glad I had the chance to go. So I just want to say thank you to everyone who made this possible by supporting our youth group in the melodrama so I could go.
Please stand and join us in the hymn, "Come Thou Fount."
Yeah.
The second scripture reading is Jeremiah 29:11-14. In this page, Jeremiah writes to the exile to tell them that the people would return to the land after 7 years. Then he tells them that God has not forgotten them. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future. Then you will call on me and come and pray to me, and I will listen to you. You will seek me and find me when you seek me with all your heart. I will be found by you, declares Lord, and will bring you back from captivity. I will gather you from all the nations and place where I have banished you, declares the Lord, and will bring you back to the place from which I carry you into exile. The Lord of the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Good morning. Today I will tell you about God's plan. God has a plan. That's it. There's not much we can talk about God's plan because nobody really knows what he's got planned for us. We just have to trust that his plan will work. It might not work the way we want it, but it works. Going on this trip was God's plan for me. He wanted me to experience the new ways to worship and to meet new people and how they see God. In my small group, I met a boy from South Korea, and he told me he sees God in his garden and his flowers back at home. A girl from Long Island says she sees God in the food she eats. I told my small group I see God in the beauty of Kansas. We may not know what God's plan is, but we know we can trust in him to lead us into the right path. He will lead us to where we need to be, not where we want to be. He will lead us. He led me to Trianum, and he led me back here to meet new people and to grow my faith. So I thank him, and I give him all my love and support, and I hope he does it in return. And I thank all of you, and I hope you will support me on my next trips. Thank you.
God, you have given each of us gifts to use as members of the body of Christ. Here are our gifts, the work of our hands, our hearts, and our lives. We pray that they may help to bring the good news of Jesus Christ to our world, today and always, here and everywhere. Amen. accept the gifts of our hands and our thankfulness of our hearts. Hearts and hands and voices, all lifted in your praise to you. Our Almighty God, amen.
For our last and final hymn, we have a few actions for the chorus. So the chorus goes, my lighthouse, so you're going to make a lighthouse on your head, and then after we say my lighthouse, you're going to clap twice, and do that two times, and then after that, you're going to go, shining in the darkness, I will follow you, and you're going to do the my lighthouse again, and then you're going to go, I will trust the promise, you will carry me safe to shore. And you're going to do that for a little bit. And that's for all of the choruses. So join us.
In my wrestling, in my doubts, in my failures, you won't walk out. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa, you are the peace in my troubled sea. In the silence, you won't let go. In the questions, your truth will hold. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa, you are the peace in my troubled sea. My lighthouse, shining in the darkness, I will follow you. Oh, my lighthouse, I will trust the promise, you will carry me safe to shore.
Please stay standing for the benediction. May the peace of God guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. and let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, to which indeed you were called in one body. And be thankful. The Lord be with you.